Like peak cinema, what do you mean? Ping pong?
So much.
This is nothing. What the fuck is she? Did it just? Oh, she. What? Wait, what? Did it just go inside?
What? Why did they do that? Are they stupid? Yeah, get him.
What
the hell?
What? Wait, what? What's going on here?
Where'd Jacob go?
He's here.
He's not saying anything. Even like a
what's going on? What the hell is this pose? What is she doing?
How are you doing that? You're driving in such dangerous conditions.
Oh, it's fine.
You don't have to finish the I guess we push it out of the park,
Am I on the road? This has cruise control.
Well, how do you turn it off?
I don't know. How do I?
You were going like 100 before.
Okay, when I go that speed is when it starts screeching. I'm hydroplaning somehow.
You put on Freebird.
Oh. This is how people die in car crashes.
How the fuck?
I don't know how to do it. How do I? I think Freebird's gone. Oh, is that Freebird? Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I don't know what that is because I can't see it, but it must be the finest of creatures.
What the hell? I was okay. Stop! Stop!
Please save that, please.
Oh my God! I just killed Solon.
Away from the facility
right now.
But yeah.
I have to do something about this. What do I do?
You can pick it up later. You can't bring it with you because it won't come with the car.
You can't put it in the driver's in the side seat.
I don't think so.
Whoa.
Oh, and the dad.
There's nothing we can do. We have to drive away. Oh my god. It's a hit and run.
And now you have to listen to Freebird.
The sad part of Freebird. I'm so paranoid of going off road now.
Lord help me. I can't change. Oh.
Hey guys,
Slade, how do you feel about driving fast?
We're gonna have to make a stop on the way back.
Alright. Well, maintaining, just have to go in to grab one more thing. You get in the driver's seat.
Oh my god. Why were they going back in? Oh.
That's what they meant. Oh.
I don't know if we're gonna make it.
Get in the driver's seat. Get in the driver's prepare. You might just have to leave the ball. Well, you might just have to not make that stop.
I said be ready, goddammit.
Well, hurry up and get in!
Go.
Oh, I almost blew something. Alright, I don't think 100's gonna... This is gonna kill us.
He's dead.
Oh my god, bro, it's over.
Come on.
Oh my god, bro, please.
Stop complaining. Stop complaining, you'll be fine.
So over.
Got it.
Dude, they're fucked.
Not looking good.
I mean, we're loaded. I think it's just the host that has to load it now.
Oh, that's just my game just lagged really bad. Loading in.
Don't we know it?
We could tell.
Yeah, I figured. Look at it, I dare you.
Tree?
What's that one mean?
Made it.
I'm nice with it.
Oh no! Well, how did that get? Well, he has antenna. He just exploded. I'm so glad the trip wires like activates for the loop bugs.
Got to get to the test chamber.
You can't do that. I'm leaving.
Oh, oh good heavens.
Why did it chase me so much?
It's Pickles. Oh, they got him, I think.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be.
He strung you up, and that's how he fucking exploded.
No way, dude.
Wait. Oh, it killed itself.
Your sacrifice. You up on the ceiling. swinging around.
Okay, then you can go.
What?
Dude?
Something closed the... They closed both doors. Whatever's messing with the facility. It's right in the middle.
That's so funny. That's so fucking funny. That's so funny.
I can't touch the door. I'm just... Stu-
This hoarding book has two large axles in its nest, so it's just constantly making metal pipe noises.
Don't do that.
There's so annoying. Is it? You can't do that. It's not fair. Let me go now. Get off me. Wait, is this your... So why are we all next to each other? What is this bit? Like, this is a cartoon bit. We need to be able to see our eyes.
All you can see is, like, the cartoon eyes.
I think we're in a cave. Are we in a cave?
Oh! You do have a cave. My leg!
What the fuck is that?
To figure out which way is down. Maxwell!
Well. His son isn't even screaming. I don't know if he is. He hadn't been in a while, though.
If I could get visual on that milk card
there. This way.
No!
But also...
shooting the...
Brack is trying to grab her.
It just... That was an instant kill. It didn't even...
It steps on you, yeah. It's always been able to just kick somebody to death. It's not even his fault. The Bracken literally...
That was the Bracken that killed him.
Yeah, the Bracken grabbed you and held you up to him.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So go ahead, shoot us.
When did they develop team straps?
So to explain to you guys what happened there.